Everybody, it's your boy Frozen Rain, and I'm back with another episode of Subnautica. I'm actually going to be looking for a reaper right now to let it chomp down on me so my daughter can see it, and I'll explain why as I'm looking. But I have made quite a lot of progress since my last video. I have a cyclops now and a prawn and a lot of the upgrades and most of the items in the game. I have not made a video because, as I stated at the beginning of these videos, my son had said he wanted to watch me playing, and so I was making the videos for him, but it turns out he has not watched a single one. So I stopped making them. Because, I mean, my computer keeps crashing, which it just did. I had about 15 minutes recorded, and my computer crashed and corrupted the video. So I really need to get my computer fixed once I have some money, but since recording these videos proved difficult if he wasn't watching them, I figured I wasn't going to make them. I wonder if this is the entrance. But so, that's why I'm saying I'm looking around for a... is lithium. I'm looking around for a reaper because there's lead. I actually been caught by one more. There were several. There was at least one ghost reaper and one regular reaper. And I think there were two ghost reapers. The ghost reapers almost got me, but they did not. They're off the edge there, see? I don't know if that's the regular one or not, but I'm going to save my game in case it crashes again, and let that guy swim around for a minute. Let me go get him so my daughter can see what it's like. Come on. Eat the warper. Jerk. Here. Come get me. Come get me, you scary looking ugly thing. Now I want you to try and bite on me and you're not going to do anything. There you go, here it comes. That's a lot of damage. And let's go back to base just the wrong way. Get away from this guy before he decides to chomp on me again. But there you go, Michaela. That's what it's like when a reaper bites down on you. Boy, he's not still coming, is he? I'm trying to get away. Let's see here. So one of the things with the reapers I've found seems to work. Is that base 2? Yes, it is. If you stick really close to the walls, they seem to not... I don't know if it's the AI, or it's just the way they work, or they have horrible collision detection, but they seem to leave you alone if you will stick right next to the floor and the walls. Maybe they can't get you, maybe they can't detect you, I don't know, but... I've only been, besides that one I just got hit on purpose, I've only been attacked by a reaper once.
Welcome aboard.
Every other time I managed to avoid them fairly well. So I'm going to go ahead and repair this, but the reason I was going that way was I had gone exploring some really deep caves. Excuse me. Which I am going to actually go back to. But I had come over here because when exploring those caves, I ran into a couple ghost reapers, and I found alien facility, which I did not get to explore.
All systems online.
I did not get to fully explore because I had, run out of water. I think that was closer. 2, 2, 5, 2, 3, 8, Probably that one's probably easier to go to. Let's go ahead and go that way. So I had run out of water and I was dying, and I was trying to make my way back out through there actually, but I got really disoriented and came out the other side here somehow, all the way over there right behind my base. And I tried to find the entrance, cause obviously I didn't mark it when I came out because I was running to my base trying to get some water. But I cannot find it right now. There's ghost reapers over there. Maybe when I come back with the Cyclops, or perhaps if I can get back out that exit again, I will mark it with the beacon. But that last night gameplay, I was mentioning the Ghost Reaper. I really wish I had been recording, because I was kind of playing a game of tag with the Ghost Reaper. Not on purpose, obviously. Thing scares the living daylights out of me. But inadvertently, I'd gotten into tension, and so I was trying to avoid it, and there was a giant fossil head on the ground. So I imagine this is the giant fossil head, and Ghost Reaper's literally right there on that other side. And I'm just like playing a game of tag where you're trying to get the person on the other side, but there's a table or a coffee table or something in front of you. And I kept swinging around in circles like this until it lost interest, thankfully. It did not bug me for more than 5 minutes or so. And it lost interest, and I went about exploring this really deep place, about 900 meters. Obviously, that's not the deepest you can go. The records, as I mentioned in another video, also mentioned 1,200 meters. So, you know what? I'm close to the base. Might as well go back real quick. You'll catch a glimpse of my Cyclops. But I'm not going to go... Ooh! There's a wreck right here? Okay, let's go ahead and check this out, because I have not seen this one yet. So I am going to check that out. Get to see that on this video then. What is this? Bioreactor? What is that? Okay, you're going to get smacked if you come over here. Those guys don't really scare me anymore. They used to terrify me all the time. Maybe one day I'll be like, you know what? Reapers don't scare me anymore either. I doubt it. Oh, come on. That one's got full mods in there, but apparently you can't get them. Oh, there's a PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
Nothing else of importance in here. Let's go ahead and get this door open. Watch your eyes, as another YouTuber likes to say. It does get kind of bright. I'll look a little away from it, or try to anyways. You don't actually need to be looking at it to cut the door. Once it starts, I think. Just gotta be looking at the door. And so I haven't been in here. Oh, that's just another entrance. Okay, let me cut. Go away, come here. Those things don't bother you so much in the prawn suit. And wait. I'm wearing the reinforced suit, so the bites don't hurt as much. Once they die, they kind of spaz out like that. I don't know why. But so, I'm gonna head back this way. You'll see my Cyclops. It's called Michaela, because that's what my daughter wanted me to name it. And we're not that far from it. I can see all the lights from really far away. So even without the beacon, it's easy to tell where my base is. I don't know if that's on purpose, or if I have horrible, something's wrong with my graphics card, or I don't know. There you go, you can see the outline of it already. That is the Cyclops. I believe is about the size of a Reaper. See, it's called Michaela. Bright yellow letters. It's all purple. My base was extended a little. I have a pool over there, and I now have a pool over here, and I have a garden for all my necessary growing needs. Got a little too close there. I'm just gonna stop by here to charge up and to go grab some food. I don't know how long I'll be down there. I don't know how long I've been recording either. I will try to pay attention. I may make two videos out of. Come on, give me the plant. There we go. I find it much easier just to replant it than the whole thing. I then cut it. I pretty much just always eat three of them, even if I'm already full, just because it's easier to plant all four seeds and just have them all ready when I get back instead of maybe only two are left because I only ate two or something like that. But let's go ahead and do this now. We're going to go to the alien fossil.
Online.
You'll see us quite frequently because, as you've seen in one of the other videos, it crashes and sometimes my entire computer crashes. But, okay, we're going to Alien Fossil over there. And that one will be. Massive Caves is actually easier to traverse, but it's a little further away from the underground entrance. And the alien fossil is basically right there. I just go above it, then go straight down through the kelp forest. And kelp, I think, I call it the kelp forest. It's a blood kelp, I think is what they're called. You get these blood droplets off, which take up four slots, just like the creep vine stuff. Which makes it very difficult to collect them for the product you need because it takes three of them, so you have to use up 12 slots just to get one of these little bottles of benzyne or something like that. I don't remember. It's used for more of the advanced upgrades. There we go. About 500 more meters. I've already been in the alien base. I don't know if I'd call it a base. It was more like a really tiny research facility. It had some plant samples in there, some really old bones, some data from data terminals, which I can read those for some reason, but cannot understand the messages when the aliens contact me. I keep getting radio messages that are all scrambled. Can't understand what they're saying. Alien fossils are over here. Yep, down here. So we're gonna go ahead and go straight down. Really? That took five. Damage off my ship. Maybe I should get reinforced hull plating. I wonder if I'd be able to survive two Leviathan attacks at that point. Straight down. Keep going. Is it here? Should be. Am I in the right area or am I going the wrong way? Let's see. I'm having a hard time telling. That's got that green blue stuff. Maybe I should have put it actually on. Whoa, okay, there's one of those guys. I don't think I've actually been down here. I think I'm going the wrong way. I don't want to explore a new area. Maybe I need to go back up before I get lost. Because I do not believe I'm in the right area. Hey, look, it's a cuddle mesmer. Ooh, I got a mesmer area. I am definitely not in the right spot. Let's go up before that thing kills me or tries to kill me. Can I go up? I can't see anything down here. Okay. So at about 400 meters, I'm going to go back up to about 400 meters. Somewhere right along this. Where's the alien fossil beacon? Over there. Okay. So it looks familiar. The alien fossil should be down there. Let's see, maybe I just wasn't far enough. Yeah, there's the bridge right there. Well, it's not a bridge, it's a piece of the Aurora. Which at first I thought was a bridge. I was like, who would be building a bridge underwater? But, alright. Let's try this again. Alien fossil should be down here. There it is. Right there. I was in the right area. So not be one of those crab squid things here because I killed it. Stasis rifle makes it really easy to kill stuff. And there was where I got that cuttlefish from. I also got one from the Degrassi base. Just over this way and up. I'm gonna come over here. I'm gonna save it again. And these giant jellyfish stingray things don't hurt you. So, here, I believe that's the way down. This way goes back up and leads to the Degrassi base, fairly certain. We're about to find out. I'm a little terrified still of this ghost reapers. But again, if I hug the ground, I think I should be okay. Yep, this is the way. That is. Oh, there he is. Am I gonna have to do it again? That is the skull I was playing chicken around. I'm just gonna go. Let's see what happens. I kind of want to bring the Cyclops down here just because of how deep down we are. Okay, he didn't bother me this time. See, I want to go explore over there because I don't know what's over there, but stupid ghost reaper. And I'm going to check for this alien base anyways because I was right there. Ooh, was that diamonds or silver? Nickel? Gonna have to bring the. Yep. I'm gonna have to bring the Cyclops down here. Silver, yes. With the.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Prawn and the drill upgrade. Let's continue going this way. Yep, I came past this. I came over here. I need more of this sulfur stuff if I see it, which is right there. Maybe that's another reason I need to bring the prawn down here. I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna go get it. Doesn't do that much damage because of my suit. I've got the hardened suit. So I take less damage or I'm more resistant or something like that. But I need those for upgrades. Those little sulfur things. Call it crystalline sulfur, yeah. I need that for my upgrades. Okay, so where's the base? I came through here. Pretty sure I came this way. Sorry, this is a giant, massive cave system. I'm not 100%. I'm going the right way. Yep, I'm going the right way. There it is. Coming over to it. More skeletons. stuff over here. Hopefully there's not more Leviathans. So anyways, base is over here. I did not get a good chance to explore it last night because I was running out of water. As I mentioned, I almost died. I was using, apparently, when you run out of water, you don't just die. You start losing health. So I was able to stay alive by taking some health packs, and I managed to get back to my second base with one tick, basically, of my health going away. One more tick, and I would have died. What was that? Let's see if I can... So, I'm not 100% sure what's down here. This time I came a little bit more prepared. I have water. I have nutrient bars as well. They're on the outside. You know what? Whatever that is needs to be quiet. I do not like it. I wonder if I can scan that stuff. This is something that's interesting about the game. The Degassi base was attacked by a Leviathan, a Reaper, I'm assuming. And this alien base was also attacked by a Leviathan. Leviathans do not seem to attack my base, as you seen. I have my base fairly close to several of them, and they haven't done anything to it. Alright, so this is where I was last night before I had to leave, because I was literally dying from water, dying from thirst, I guess you should say, or I should say. I had gotten in here, and I got the data terminal, I downloaded the data, and then I'd not gotten any further than that, really. I came down here quickly, but I saw that this place was much bigger than I had initially anticipated. So I just left, because I needed water. And so let's go exploring. Let's see what I can find. There is lots of stuff here. I can. Ribcage. I don't know why I scan everything I can in this game. That is a big egg. I can scan it. Sea dragon egg. Awesome. Can I break it, hatch it, make it my own? I don't know if that would be the smartest idea. I don't think it would imprint with me as its parent. Yes, it is. Nothing up here. Let's go down here. Okay, what was that? That's a... Oh! Right there, another ion cube. So ion cubes are apparently... Ooh, a data terminal. Did I get that one? Whoa! Okay. The ion cubes are apparently used to make tablets. I have not had to make one yet, though I have found a lot of them. About 2 minutes of air left. So I'm actually going to... That... What is that? Alright. What is this?
Residual biological evidence.